hell was that? I thought you were a professional.
Oh, you should relax. You'll live longer.
Relax?
Your boy Orca has the tusk.
Let's go relieve him of it.
Hey, wait. We got a plan, guys. Like I said, there's over a couple dozen guys in there.
Relax. You'll live longer.
I am so proud.
What just happened?
Did you hear that?
You feel that? Teresa, look at that.
Holy hell. There's a massive relief carved into the side of that mountain. And you were worried that we were going to turn that crank and die.
Guess it's good I've got an archaeologist's daughter with me. It must have been fun growing up, eh?
It had its moments. I learned a lot. Hoysalar Empire was kind of his thing. Took up a lot of his time, though. Me, if I go digging for treasure, I better make a buck or two.
Well, sure. I don't take big risks without a good payday.
I imagine so. Like running an army, huh? That's a big responsibility.
Second nature. It's my father's company. He retired, I took over.
Family business.
Made a real mess of it. What, you should know? Heard you and those Drake brothers are close.
Yeah, well, it's a conversation for another time.
It's Ganesh.
Hello, sir.
Right. Let's turn the water on.
Well, what's to say it's not different this time? What if it's fire or something?
You're messing with me.
I'm totally messing with you.
Here we go.
Mm-hmm. Oh. I'm a little disappointed about the fire.
Another waterfall.
Yeah. It's 2 out of 3 now.
Orsula went to an absurd amount of trouble to hide the tusk.
Well, the tusk was the symbol of Hoysalar dominance, representing their wealth and their might.
A nice trophy for the Persians.
Yeah. My dad always thought that the tusk was something even greater, though.
What? Your dad was after the tusk?
Oh, my dad was obsessed with it. He spent every day and night researching it. All our money. Wasted on fruitless expeditions.
Heard that one before.
Ugh.
So what came of it?
I don't know. Well, he sent me and my mum away. He said it was no longer safe. And off to Australia we went. And now here I stand, on the outskirts of Halabadoo. Funny. Hey, look who's here.
Grey Langur.
Huh?
They're Grey Langur monkeys.
You're adorable.
Shut up.
Oh, and now you're blushing. Oh, shit!
See? I told you it was dangerous. You hurt.
Just my dignity. Water. And now that's 3. You know, you're pretty good at this whole treasure hunting thing.
I'm a quick study.
One question, though. I reckon that you could pretty much do anything you want. Why are you so keen to get Shoreline back?
Seriously? My partner turns my own men against me. My lieutenant makes off with a bounty. Nathan and Samuel Drake get off scot-free, and you're asking why I want Shoreline back.
Yeah.
It was on my watch. I lost it on my watch. All right, what the hell is that thing you keep playing with?
It's my stress toy. It showed up in the mail a few weeks after we got to Australia. All right, we better get a move on. We don't want Asav to get ahead of us. You know, I've had my fair share of screw-ups. You just pick yourself up and move on.
I don't like to fail.
No one does, love. Should we dance?
Try not to break it this time.
Sassy.
What the hell? Expecting that. You ready?
Yeah. Just, taking it all in. Worth it?
Impressive. Now, how do we get off this thing? Oh, shit! Fraser!
Fraser.
Fraser, hey. You okay?
Yeah.
I think so. Hey, take it easy. You've been out for almost half an hour.
Half an hour?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Shit, Asav's got the disc.
Just hang on.
Oh, we gotta get going.
Hey, relax, all right? Think you can manage?
Yeah, I've had worse nights, believe me.
I won't ask. It's good to have you back.
There's two of you now, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's go and get our disc.
And some guns.
And some guns. Here we go. Fingers crossed.
That's supposed to happen?
Dunno.
Just don't get us killed.
You're no fun. Ready? Oh,
careful. Amazing.
What the Shiva?
My thoughts exactly. Fraser?
Ross? Oh, no. No, it's okay. I think we're gonna be okay.
Okay?
Work, partner.
A nice work.
Put it there. Jesus! What was that?
That was awful.
I'm really embarrassed for you right now.
Hey. Correct me if I'm wrong, but... wasn't there a huge waterfall here?
There was.
What the hell is that?
Aqueducts. The water's channeling there from the falls.
Amazing. Did we do this just now?
Well, technically I did.
Cocky. Look, sorry if I cut too close to the bone back there.
You know, you two would have got on like a house on fire. He was also a really stubborn dickhead. You know, none of this could have possibly gone unnoticed. We should probably get out of here.
Good point. Follow me,
right? Holy cow. That's Nandi. Shiva's gatekeeper. That's got to be the entrance to the old capital.
It had to be triggered by the aqueducts.
Yep.
Shit. Asov's already heading inside.
Okay, well, we better get down there. Come on.
No.
What do you mean, no?
Sam Drake. He's a goddamn expert. He's Sam Drake.
Yeah.
You know what? This is a good thing. I can kill two birds with one stone.
Nadine.
What? What?
Sam's kind of the reason why we're here in the first place.
Oh, you better be joking.
This was my deal. Sam went ahead to do recon for me on the disc, but then he went missing and I couldn't leave
him
for dead.
You knew my history with Sam and then you dragged me into this anyway?
Your history with the Sarv made you the obvious...
Don't hold back or anything.
I want it.
You know what, Nadine? It doesn't change anything. You'll still get your share.
Yeah? Or maybe you and Sam will cut me out as soon as you get the tusk.
Come on, man. That's not how I operate.
That's exactly how your type operates. And to think I trusted you.
Listen. I was going to tell you about Sam. I swear I was just waiting for the right time to...
It's fine. I could use the exercise.
Shit. You need a hand? There we go. You're welcome.
You lied to my face.
I didn't lie. I just left out the part about Sam.
Incredible.
Look, Asav is getting a head start and we need to hurry.
We?
Oh, shit. Look, I...
Spit it out!
Okay, cards on the table. I need your help.
Should have thought of that before.
And if you want the tusk, you need mine. Look, I screwed up. Okay?
This is your idea of an apology.
Well, if it helps to keep your head in the game, then sure. Listen, we both have something to lose here. Am I right?
Just so we're clear. My priority is the tusk. Not Sam Drake. And certainly not you.
Fair enough. Look, I'm not very good at the whole people thing.
You're a selfish dickhead.
Yeah. You're right. I am a selfish dickhead.
Yeah. It's good to hear you say it.
Well, did you hear that, Dad? Did get something from you after all.
What happened with your father?
He was the guy that couldn't walk away. The Ministry of Culture offered to finance one more of his expeditions, because this time he said he was onto something big. He was always onto something big. But bandits raided his camp, and local authorities found him weeks later. And this stupid thing is all I have left of him.
I'm sorry.
Oh, hey. He certainly made his choice. So?
Listen, Fraser, you don't have to. What's it doing?
Charging, I think.
Tell it to stop!
Because I speak elephant.
Look at it.
Ah. No wonder she was so distressed. Hey, about the whole Sam.
Look, I get it. All right? I've got my own shit to sort out as well. Let's not have that stand in the way anymore, eh?
Okay. Deal.
Come on.
Well, if we accomplish nothing else today, at least we reunited a family.
Oh, just keep your distance. They've got a cough with them.
Right.
Wow. Hello, Balua. You know, it's not every day you get to see a totally hidden city that nobody else has seen for centuries.
Apart from Asav.
Apart from Asav.
And a few of his men.
And a few of his men.
You ready?
You just totally crushed that moment. You know that, right? Yeah, I'm ready. It's incredible. It's an altar of some kind.
Looks like the king suffered dearly for their people.
They weren't just protecting the Tusk. Historians believe that it was a symbol of power and dominance, but I reckon they misunderstood. It was a symbol of their people, their culture. It was a symbol of them.
Wait, so what are these?
Dad was here. something big, all right? Why didn't that stupid bastard tell me?
I said it yourself. He wanted to keep you safe.
Can't let Asav get that tusk.
No. No, we can't.
Thank you.
Thank me after we get out of this alive.
Fair point.
Don't forget Ganesh.
Oh.
Hi. You all right?
Sorry, I just need to get my head back in the game and I'll eat. Hey! Aideen Ross! Oh my god. What the hell?
Your head back in the game now?
Oh, smart ass.
Ready?
I've got my eye on you.
Joking.
I never joke. About anything.
You know, one of you could have just let me borrow your robe, but... here goes nothing!
That was close. You in one piece?
Yeah. Go team!
Come on. We're exposed up here.
You know, I feel so much safer with her around.
Nadine, see if there's something up there we can use.
I can do it.
No, we're good. Come on, China, I'll give you a boost.
All right, just trying to be chivalrous.
Just watch him, man. Yeah, got it.
Anything up there we can climb on? Like a crate or something?
This should work.
Nice.
Got it.
Come on up.
Go ahead, Sam. Age before beauty.
Oh, you're too kind.
No. She's just worried I'd kick it over and leave you down there.
Right. How about I scout ahead a little?
Hey!
Oh, hi!
Enough! Hey! Shut!
Oh
no!
Jesus! Get the touch before now!
Careful! This is not our fight. You said so yourself. Even if you catch that train, what happens? Disarming the bomb is impossible.
You're right.
Good. Good, so we'll call the authorities
this
and...
This isn't our fight. It's my fight. That bomb detonates in the city, it'll spark civil war. I can't walk away. I'm tired of walking away.
You'll die.
I can live with that. Hey. Save my share of the task, okay? Just in case, right?
What? You're not gonna leave me back there with her.
Out.
No.
I call shotgun.
Fine. I'll sit in the back.
What?
I will die a thousand deaths before I let you win!
Oh, shit! Friendly reminder, the bridge!
Shut up and fight!
Let's finish this! Go!
You piece of shit! You've ruined everything! Everything! My cleansing would have been beautiful! Why didn't you just die?
Please?
Jesus!
Oh, Sam!
Hey, climb up, I got you!
Oh, my God!
It's all muscle.
That's what they all say.
Come on, come on.
Thank you.
How the hell did you guys get out of that?
You know, I'm just still figuring that out myself.
And, Asav?
Went down with his train.
Yeah, well, couldn't have happened to a nicer guy. Will you look at that?
Wow.
Yep.
We just did a thing.
We did.
So, what's next for Nadine Ross? Take back Shoreline? Conquer the weapons trade?
I'm done with Shoreline.
Really?
Really. If anything, I was thinking I might give this, treasure hunting racket another go. Know of any selfish dickheads who might be in need of a partner? Not you.
Okay.
Oh, sorry, I only work with professionals.
Right. And where's the tusk?
You go. Oh my God.
What?
Sam.
I'm just joking. There you go.
You're ow!
Okay. Jesus. That's my last cigarette.
Man, that's a beauty.
Yeah.
How much do you think that we're gonna get for that baby?
Well, surely the Ministry of Culture will give us a generous finder's fee. Right? Partner. Elbow.
You guys are hilarious. Ministry of Culture. Oh my God, you're serious.
Mm-hmm. I got it. Private collector. Huh? Just hear me out for a second. I understand taking the moral high ground, and that's great. It really is. I am completely on board for that. But if we could just...
Don't ruin the moment.